the expelled Congress MP who resorted to spray, pepper spray attack in the house. This is L. Rajagopal first up, then Venugopal Reddy.
Which is pepper spray, which is a self-defense equipment. I've been always carrying that because I'm under great threat from these forces, divisive forces, and I had to use it as a self-protection. And that's exactly what I remember. Then immediately I've been whisked away by security. And then because I had my eyes burning, the doctor saw me and they put me in a room here and I had to take a rest. Just now I just woke up and it's coming. I've been in an attack. I didn't want to use any lethal weapon. I'm a person who never used any security. So I felt that, like, women are protecting themselves. Let me also have something which at least I can guard them off. Because I know how the divisive forces, how they created ruckus in many occasions. So I've been always carrying that in my pocket. And I used it the moment when they started attacking me. In fact, they didn't attack me. They were attacking one of the TDP members. I had to go there to rescue him. When they started attacking me, I had to use it as a self-defense.